So I came to pick this guy up from work. He officially works at Chipotle.
Yo. Right here? Where is it? Right here? This just opened by our school, so it's lit. What's good, bro?
Pardon me, I look ugly today. I'm about to go get a haircut after I get these Yeezys.
So I came to pick him up because we're going to Queen Center Mall, which is the same mall that we were at a few days ago, and he was in the vlog. He won a pair of 350 Yeezys, the version 2s. I told you guys in the last video. So we're gonna go pick him up right now. How do you feel, sir, to be among the lucky few?
All right, you finished what you have to say so I don't have to cut you off?
Nah, go ahead, bro, you good.
All right. My plan originally was, because I still don't like the Yeezys, to be honest, but I'm a hype beast, so I got a cop. I don't know if I'm a sell or keep yet. Chatting, I might just keep. I went to do 4 raffles and I won on my 3rd one. So sometimes when it's meant to be, it's just meant to be. Before I did 18 raffles, only one store called me. Now I did 4 and I still got called. So just always be positive. That's all that I gotta say.
Good vibes on.
Bye.
All right, so we're gonna hop on the train right now. We're gonna go to the mall, pick him up. I'm trying to take him from him so I can do a review. Feel me? I gotta give you guys a review, you feel me?
Chatty.
Yo, you know you're letting me do a review, bro. Like, there's no way you're gonna keep him and not let me do a review.
I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow. I'll let you know. I already told my mom about it.
Alright. Your mom?
Yeah.
And she was cool with it?
Yeah, she already knows what you do.
Alright. So I'm trying to do it in the park. I wanna do the review in the park, guys. No, you're gonna put them on.
You said I wanted to undress them. What if I wanted to sell them?
Wait, you...
Aw, man. Come on.
Alright, so we'll figure this whole situation out. What do you have on feet, sir? Some black Huaraches, feel me?
I got the shattered backboard ones on.
You know you gotta be comfortable. Woo! Calm fit. It's officially hoodie season. I don't know how long I've been waiting to be wearing hoodies. Like, I'm tired of sweating. I'm tired of that lifestyle. I like the winter and the fall. I like hoodie season. So, any chance I get to wear a hoodie, I'm throwing it on, best believe.
Yeah, I'm gonna go buy them right now.
This is the most important piece to New Yorker's life. Hey, let's go.
You know you're from New York when? All right, so we're waiting for the train right now. We just missed, we got on the wrong side. Now we gotta go to the other one.
Yo, see you, bro. That's for the friends and family grand opening. You know your family's. All
right, look at this.
That's what happens when you have a cousin that works at Chipotle. You get invited to a pre-opening event. Bring this invitation to the Chipotle at blah 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 street and we'll hook you up with free burrito, bowl, order tacos, or salad. I'm getting my bowl. Let's just extra rice, extra chicken and carnitas,
hey.
Corn. It's gonna be lit. Yo, good looking, man.
Don't get used to it. The one time thing, don't get used to it.
Thank you, man. Appreciate it.
As you can see, we both need to get groomed up, but he needs it badly because, you know, he got all that facial hair. I don't know. I don't know. I wanted to get a haircut, but I'm talking about like an actual haircut. I'm trying to cut all my hair off.
Let's go, finally. I've been telling him since like the Pirate Blacks came out. Like, I've been telling him.
Which Pirate Blacks?
February.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm going to cut all my hair off. And you guys are probably wondering, why am I wearing the same hat in every single video? It's because this hat fits perfect with the amount of hair I have. All my other hats, I don't like how they feel and I don't like how they look. That's why I'm always wearing the same hat. So I don't want you guys thinking that kid's dirty, he only has one hat. I don't have one hat. You guys can see my hats in the back of my videos. So we have arrived at the mall.
Queen Center.
Hello, sir.
Thank you. locker. When you're too excited, so you start rushing. They got theirs. When you gotta get your raffle ready. Hey, champs, okay.
Yo, look at the glow up. Look at the glow up.
Let that focus, let that focus. All right, so here's champs right here. Yo, you excited? You excited?
I'm feeling well, man.
Here we go.
Can't come in here, bro.
All right, all right. So he's waiting to pay right now. All right, here we go. Hey.
Yeah, I definitely know that. That makes me want to keep it.
Hey, he got him. Hey. All right, we out of here. Let's go. Damn.
Oh, my Lord. Yo. Wow, man. It's really here.
So this is it right here.
Matter of fact, the other line is calling.
I
got my Pirate Blacks and Champs and these and Champs. So let's just say shout out to Champs Ford.
Champs, you know, since this is New York, you know, you gotta put it in your bag.
I just don't want to carry it. That doesn't seem.
Put it in your bag, bro. Put it in your bag, bro. Alright, so we're good now. We're going home. How do you feel?
I feel blessed. I feel lucky.
So we're gonna go to his house right now.
I'm gonna get a haircut.
Oh yeah, he gotta get a haircut. I'm probably gonna get a haircut too, so I'll probably look different in a few. Alright guys, we're off the bus. We're about to get a haircut. We'll see you guys when we're all done. Yo, so we're done. Alright, this is him right here.
Yo, look at
this. Nice and clean. Let's see the side of your head.
Hey, AI. Subscribers, come at me. What's up?
Alright, so before I show you myself, right? I thought that me having my hair as low as I have it right now, it would look kind of bad, but I'm feeling it. It looks different to y'all. It looks different to you guys. But I haven't had my hair like this in so long. Like, I had an afro for like this whole year, I think. Like, this whole year. So it feels really good to have this hair. For the guys out there, tell me not. When you get a haircut, you feel like a different person, right? You feel like a new man.
Well, look at our snap.
Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. You guys can expect that Yeezy 350 version 2 review very soon. And when I say very soon, I mean like tomorrow. Thanks to him. Thank you guys for watching. I'll catch you in the review.
Hey, yo.
You wanna get a haircut? With your cousin? Yes. Hey. This is GCKICKS. We're out. Peace.
See you.
Hey, I'm not wearing no more hats.